All right, welcome to Buffy the Demigod Slayer. Fans of the channel must have been expecting this. Another one of my absolutely classics, or this is going to go down in history type Let's Plays. You'll be seeing this in history books. I tried for a while to make it look like Buffy, but man, you know, I've seen the pictures of Thanos and the Ninja Turtles and Kanye West and Hugh Jackman, of people making their characters in this game, but I'm just not as good as character creation as those people. I got the eyes right. The color of them, at least. And she's blonde. You know, darker eyebrows, but it's going to be more about how we're playing the game. I'm going with the hero, because Buffy is a damn superhero. She's killing vamps, okay? Also, the axe in the show, she has like a scythe in the last season. They call it a scythe, but it looks more like an axe on one end, and then it has, you know, a little stake on the other end for slaying those vamps. So yeah, I'm gonna be going with that. I'm gonna be doing no shields, I'm gonna be doing no summons, just straight up, being better, I guess, I don't know. Target state is gonna be to have, I think, the, like, pile driver or something, I don't know what it's called. We'll get to it eventually. You get it off of some godskin person. I think I'm going to be using a lot of fist combat too. I think I'm going to try to get some gauntlets up. Beating the heck out of some fools. So yeah, this is what I'm going with. And let's just get to it.
Fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog, the lands the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask, Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung-Eater, and Sir Gideon Othniel,
the all knowing.
That opening cutscene makes a lot more sense after you've already played the game.
And one other, whom grace would again bless. A tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between. Stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord.
The ring. Alright, let's get a couple things sorted. Let's see the hair and let's get rid of the shield. We got the axe. Garf is like peeking through her hair. Two-handing this bad boy. Oh wow. I didn't realize, or I guess I forgot how much damage it did. Also, that didn't kill me, okay? I was 1 HP, or maybe I wasn't, and you know, it's scripted to be that way anyways.
Fortune is on her side. We found her here after all. One of her kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Alright, I could leave, but I feel like doing the tutorial section because it'll give me some extra runes, and I feel like I'm going to need them.
14.
Dang. That is nothing.
But I also have no recollection of how many souls it takes to level up. This early on. Okay, range on this is not what I thought it was. Let's take a look at that. I guess it's a pretty short axe. The old axe assassination looks like. Same as the other ones. Soldier of Godric. Strength, let's go. I thought there was supposed to be a golden seed right there. And I see something back here. So I'm gonna take a little peeksy. Oh well. Let's get outside. Quick little rest, see how many souls it is to level up. All right, can't do that yet. Flasks though. Add a charge, and then I don't need any of these mana flasks right now, so get rid of those. I don't know if I ever will. It depends if I get a decent Ash of War.
Oh yes, tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity. Luckily for you, however, there is one shining ray of hope. Even the maidenless, me, Vare. Take care to listen. Are you familiar with grace? The golden light that gives life to
to you, Tarnished. You may also behold its golden rays, pointing in a particular direction at times. That is the guidance of grace, a path that a Tarnished must travel. Indeed. Grace's guidance holds the answers. It will lead you, Tarnished, to the path you are meant to follow, even if it leads you to your grave. Great. To Castle Stormveil, over on the cliff, the home of the decrepit demigod, Godric the Grafted. It's time you set off, I should think, to Castle Stormveil on the cliff, where Grace would guide you. If you seek the Elden Ring, maidenless as you are.
Okay. Gonna avoid the big boy. Come back for him later.
Something. I am Kale, purveyor of fine goods.
Let's see. Crafting kit. Before I forget that and play the game without it.
Nice to do business.
I think it's going to be really important for me to be using that since I won't have any magic or anything. Five runes short. Oh well. Don't need it for now. I'll get it soon enough. Okay, well. Activate it. I was thinking there was going to be something more there. Oh, right, this. I was wondering what this was, I couldn't recall. I don't remember what this boss is. I just remember the first time I came here, I was getting messed up by those wolves. Oh, one of these fellers. Oh, okay, he messed me up. I'm so used to holding guard. Gotta break that habit.
Wow, I have so little range. Wow, that went far. Oh no! Got caught on that pile of wood. Whoa! I don't know how that second axe swing of mine didn't hit. I thought he was dead there for sure. That would have sucked. Flame Drake Talisman. How many souls, though? Come on, how many souls? Okay, not too bad. Oops, wrong direction. Time to go get Torrent and leveling up before I play myself here. Perfect. Game is kind of stuttering sometimes during the recording. Might have to turn the settings down, even though I should be able to easily record this.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength, to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erdtree. summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring.
All these players are ruining my cutscene. Come on.
Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Okay. I think I'm gonna need some endurance for now because I need to be rolling a lot. And my blocking isn't going to get me very far. Okay, I think the map is supposed to be like right by here. Yeah, looks like it is. There we go. Jeez Louise, man. It's kind of framey. Flail. Let's go ahead and I'm gonna turn down the settings from max to, and let's try medium for now, and then I'm just gonna put motion blur off. Yeah, some settings can't be applied. Oh. I'm mud grab. Just sitting on a bunch of glove wort, which I won't be needing anyways, so. If I recall correctly, I thought there was a
catacomb over here. What I'm looking for. Oh, that was not what I was looking for. I didn't even mean to go down there. I just slipped off the edge. Mine might actually be back north there. And it gets really framey on the horseback. Dogs mess me up. Nice. Man, it is really hard to keep up with this frame rate. I'll do some Googling after I finish recording this video and see what people are saying. Might also have to try playing in full screen instead of borderless. I'm just going down. Ah. Didn't open that chest on my last character. Really? This is quite far. Oh wait, this is the one in Caelid? Well, either way, I don't want to be here. Uh-oh, I have to be here. Oh, goodness. Well, that's no good. There goes 1,000 souls. Oh, gonna put me back here. Okay, I was thinking he was gonna put me back at the campfire. Well, either way, I need to figure out how the heck to get out of here. That's not it. That's not the way out. I don't really remember this one. Pretty funny that they put this one in so early. They're like right outside the starting dungeon. Alright, where did my souls end up? I think they're up on height here. They are indeed. Checking for hidden wall. Oh, goodness me. Sound like he was chasing me for a while. Oh, he's still chasing me. Oh! I did not see that was a ledge. Oh gosh. I hear shots. The iron. Ah, if I can kick that ladder down, hopefully that's the way out. People saying be wary of right. Okay. Wow. Uh-oh. This doesn't look... This looks like a boss fight. Oh, that's a big stone troll, isn't it? Yeah, get me out of there.
No! Oh no, it's one of these guys. Yeah, no shot. Okay, my souls are gone. It's official.
I haven't noticed, but I wonder if there's any messages on the ground saying which way is out. The other low-level players who end up stuck here. And I'm not even sure. I've been in this one before, honestly. Help me. Be wary of Prawn, so to speak. Be wary of Up. I want to go home. Okay, well, I've kind of exhausted... Up. So let's take a look at down. Oh, shucks, bro. Are you kidding me? It was that simple? I just wasted 1,000 souls for that. Here's my fast travel back. Oh, is it because this is why?
He wants me to go to the round table hold.
I've been testing you to determine if the Elden Ring would truly have you, if you had the metal to endure this long and arduous path. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hold, gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by grace. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
This is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new tarnished made their way to the round table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let down your guard.
I don't believe we've met. I'm known as D. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number, unless you wish to lay down your life in vain. Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner.
Ah, hello. You must be new here. I'm... well, just call me Dialos. The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands. By the way, Have you met a young woman named Lanya on your travels? She's my servant, but fickle as the wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment and she's good as gone. If you find her, please be sure to tell me.
Will do there, man.
I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Round Table Hold. I'm Corin, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations, the strength granted us by the two fingers, and explore the secrets of the Golden Order, so that one day, if a tarnished of the Round Table Hold should become Elden Lord, I might counsel them, ensuring order regains its proper form, writing rule over men. By the way, do you still see it? The guidance of grace. Most tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed. Well, what do you say? Care to learn an incantation of the two fingers?
No.
May the Golden Order shine through you.
Alright, I just want to see what they're selling. So yeah, they got the three stone sword keys. And that's pretty much it for now. At least the things I'm interested in. I wish, pal, I wish.
I see you've noticed the chains. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner and these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it. Nah, don't read too much into it. Well, no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of yours. Besides, I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Given time, technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget. The sheer terror of her.
Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fia. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Round Table Hold. Great champion, would you allow me to hold you? But briefly, perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor and your stout-heartedness. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion. And you, I am sure, will bear a baldekin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it is a sacred act.
Bring the dialogue. I don't know if it's me or my keyboard, but I'll accidentally skip lines a lot from like double tapping.
Very warm. What you felt light up inside you was a baldekin's blessing, though it is but a fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me, should you require another. I will take you in my arms as often as you need.
All right. Time to get out of here. I want to go. Yeah, let's go this way first.
Okay. Let's get rid of that blessing. And roughly going that way. Need to get my 1,000 souls back. Termination. When the frame rate drops, this horseback combat is really tough. I want to take a look at that axe. Battle axe. Great axe. I need 30 strength. Dang. There's nothing to lose in trying this. I don't remember which one this is. It might be the Bloodhound one. I just remember the Bloodhound one is really early. Okay, don't get hit challenge. I'll try that once more. I feel like it's doable. I just gotta play it pretty slow. Alas, that is the right. Try for real. Oh, I rolled right into that. Oof. I expected him to do that a little earlier when I was in range. Or when I got into range. Yeah, I did pretty well that time, so now I'm thinking maybe I just beat it. Oh, man. Oof. Seems entirely pointless to take the second hit there. He gets like super armor during his attack every single time so far. Like no damage. Okay, well, that attempt wasn't very good. You can only hit him one time at a time. I gotta look at the numbers, because I just see like a chunk, you know, I hit him for like 70 or something like that, and then it seems like the second hit, I don't even like notice it on his health bar. Seems like it's doing an extra 10. Okay, that time I was going for the greed. I wanted to see. I was like hard scoping his health bar to see how much damage the second hit did. Okay, that one did do good damage. Maybe I was wrong this whole time. You know, I'm kind of curious. I'm curious. I've never used a weapon actually like in combat that I don't have the stats to use. If it just like is really horrible or if I can still do okay damage with it. Oh yeah, that's not good. Okay, yeah, that threw off my whole vibe for that one. This next one, this is the one. At this point, you know, I'm too stubborn to end the video before I beat this guy. So I just gotta beat him. That's simple. Expecting to jump that time. Thank you. I'm not sure what happened there. I press roll. Which I guess I just don't really understand how that works. Like sometimes when you're blocking, you get caught in like that stun. And I thought I wasn't blocking. I definitely let go. But oh well, okay. You know, if that wasn't it, then I guess this is. Couldn't land a hit for the longest time there towards the end. I was just playing like too safe. That one kind of freaked me out because I didn't start the fight off with my easy 100 damage. He got the chip damage on me there towards the end through my guard. Thought he had me. How much did these guys give me? 39. Can't be bothered. These numbers all feel so small because I'm so used to getting like thousands on my other character at this point. Anyways, I think I'll probably get to another site of grace, maybe go upgrade my weapon. Because I think I'm kind of just stuck using this for a while. South first, just because I know there's a couple churches down here, so I can get some upgrades to my flasks. Maybe, oh, I see that big bolt aimed at me. Oh shoot, and I have no flasks right now either. The key, nice, nice. Perfect. So let's go the old table. I think I'll see how much I can get for upgrades on my axe. And then I'll maybe toss a level up in there.
Well, I took you for dead. No matter, it's out your arm.
Yeah, I need 4 and I have 3. Jeez, man, those things are tough to come by. Another point in endurance. And then another point in strength. Alright, I think I might call it there, first episode, and then come back next time, just pick up right where I left off, try to get some of these churches, go more exploring in the south side of the map. So yeah, likes, comments appreciated. Till next time, bye for now.